The famous Indian Trail for the last 20 miles of this highway has followed the course of the noted upper trading path that led from present Augusta to Indian tribes as far away as the Mississippi River. By various connections, the trail reached the Cherokee of northern Georgia, the Muscogees or Creek of eastern Alabama, and the Choctaws and Chickasaws of northern Mississippi. The Okfuskee Path, main branch of the route, led past